really does take a second to not call it a team of yesteryear.